Hey, welcome back. And apparently, right before I paused it, I did kill all of them. Which I found surprising, so I thought we had a few more to kill. Pardon me. See, this is an example of stupid villainy. Just kill him already! No, for story mode, that's actually a pretty good amount of canisters. Now let's go back out. I can show you a few more things around the spaceport. Alright. Yeah, didn't we all see that, like, two episodes ago? Chapters, whatever. I probably could have finished this in the last part if I didn't act so lamely opening that door, so I apologize for that. Oh, what connections do we have? No, I didn't get any power bricks, okay. As you can see, we have some characters unlocked. But we're not going to buy these yet, only because I want to save for the bigger stuff. There are stuff in this game that is very, very, very expensive. As you can see, everything else is locked. But you can buy ships in here. Obviously, I haven't unlocked them yet. But if you've never played this game, what do I do with the ships, I wonder? Well, we'll find out more about that when we do Chapter 6. So, sorry for this one being so short, but I don't want to start another chapter just yet. So here, I'll click Stud 3. There you go. Alright, until next time, farewell.